Mercy, watch your boat reverse back. Away we go.
The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want.
You're tired?
Am I just...
This is so sweet.
If I get too nice, it'll bring me down the stuff.
Good morning.
Good morning. You know, every time I start a YouTube video, I always say good morning. I don't know why. It's I just wake up and my face looking very not so nice. What's my plants up there, so? What my plants? I'm sure no. My skelly and my plants will dry up. My plant is skelly and in a this. Watch ya, them mager, them want little. Them not make it. My plant pepper in there too and the pepper dead. You ever throw them in at the AC suck them out. But them grow tall though, that my stove over there, so I don't comment about my stove. It's working very, very, very fine.
The smell so good. Them actually smell like garlic. Because of garlic, my plant and get scallion. But anyways, I'm going on a trip today, a 3-day tour to the jungle. The interior of Suriname. The jungle, and I'm so excited, so excited. Now it's 5 o'clock. They said they're gonna pick me up at 6 o'clock. I'm already packed. Let me show you guys. So this is my suitcase. I have, you see how my suitcase shine? It never so shine. Me use coconut oil and shine it down. Let me show you guys what I have inside. I don't open it. Open it. Me extend it. So, this is what I have. Shorts, sunscreen. Should I put the sunscreen in my backpack? I think I should put it in my backpack. I think I should put this in my backpack. Also, that's lotion. I have a towel. I have a tripod wrapped up in here. I have a shoes here. I have some marina here. Over this side, I have snacks. I have toothpaste, toothbrush, snacks. I have a sheet, so if I bring a sheet. I bring a pack of oats, wipes, water, cookies, sweets, more biscuit, peanuts. I bring my vanilla. I brought my vanilla from flavor, full of flavor from Guyana to make my oat porridge. Yes, mask, a sausage, yeah, that's about it. All right, so this is what I'm wearing today. These shorts and this shirt. This is my knapsack. I have this hat. I bought this hat yesterday. I have toiletries in here because they said we should bring that too. I have a whole pack of bread because I don't know what they will be cooking there. So just in case they don't cook what I eat, I have a bread as backup. I am getting ready currently. You know, my mom's supposed to call me and wake me up and she didn't. It's a good thing I set my alarm. Yes, let me see our time now. I have 15 minutes, so I'm gonna cut this video right now. I'm gonna take a quick shower because this bus now leave me today. All right guys, it is 6:30, so the bus late. I'm not late. Anyways, they are here and I'm heading down now. I'm heading down. I'm so excited. Hey, look, my flag of tourists. Me a tourist. Okay guys, so I just want to update you guys. I left Paramaribo at 6 o'clock this morning. I didn't get much clip on my way here, but I got some clip for TikTok. So you guys should head over TikTok and watch that TikTok video. I slept the entire journey because it was so far.
and I woke up so early. Anyways, so I left at 6 o'clock in Paramaribo, the city of Suriname, and I arrive at this place. I don't know the name of this place, but I'm gonna get the name and put it on the screen. But I'm gonna flip the camera now and show you guys this beautiful location. So this is it. This is where we'll take the boat on another 3-hour journey to the final destination. Listen to me. This looks so good, man. These are the people that came in the bus. That will be, oh Lord. Yes, you'll know what I say. Yes, but guys, listen. Let me zoom up over there, so. I hope this trip worth the journey. There's a lot of people here. Lots of people. That bus is... Yeah, my bus. Boat. That boat. Listen to me now. You know, people actually live across this place. And they have to come here to take the boat.
Wow.
Alright guys, so we are currently on the river. It's going to take the entire day to reach the final location. This is it. This is very, very awesome. You guys definitely need to come to Suriname and experience this.
Alright, so this is our first stop. This is the other boat. Passengers, look how skilled this guy is. Welcome in the sun.
Okay guys, so we are still on the river. It's been an hour and we're still on the river. The river come like a road. Boat. Like taxi. This is so beautiful. That's a village over there. The boat has to take its time at this section because it seems shallow and there's lots of stones. Wow. This is a school, guys.
Oh, no, this is not a school. The school over there.
What is it?
The resort itself.
Oh, it's a resort. Oh, nice. Okay, guys, so we arrived at the first. Hey, I look like we're so fat. We arrived at the first stop. It's a museum. And then it's another 1.5 hour to the final destination, I was told. Yes. So I'm gonna take you guys to see the museum. This is the board. The boat where we came off the boat. Are they going fishing? Oh.
Oh yes. The small one?
Yes. Those babies? Oh my god, they're too brave. I couldn't. Yeah, so this is the way to the museum. Guys, Suriname is so beautiful. It's even more beautiful when you're on ground than flying over Suriname. When you're flying over Suriname, it's amazing. These are some house thingy, I don't know. Oh my god. This is so nice. So nice. Hello. Wow. Hi. Nice. Wow. If any of y'all did history in high school, you should see some houses looking like this, where the Tainos and the Arawaks. Go put on clothes. You run, girl. Okay. I've never seen a big panganat like these. A panganat? Panganat, yes? I have to dig. People ain't gonna leave me. That's the tour guide there. Oh my God. Listen to me. I would isolate myself at this place. So peaceful. Wow. I'm not gonna put those women on the video because they don't have any tops on. You're just looking on their titties. Wow. It's a good thing put on a broad at here, cause the sun has a simia. This is the museum. It's a handcraft museum. This is the entrance. Very nice entrance. Ooh. We can video, right? I want to show you guys this. This is amazing. Look at this. Is it a crocodile? A gator? Whoa. This carving must take forever. Nice. There's a turtle. I saw a turtle. Oh, there's it. There's a turtle right there. I don't know what is this. It looks like a wannabe dog. Oh my God. I'm sorry. This is a nice entrance. This is Marty. Is it Marty? Marta? Sorry. Yes. And sure, when you come to Suriname, you check out Tio Boto Eco Resort. Yes, and contact her. And that's Chanel.
Bye.
We have to take our shoes off. Or we have to take our shoes off, it seems. Nice. We can video, right? Mm-hmm. Okay, great. This is the museum. This place is clean. Wow. It is so quiet and peaceful. Oh, that's the bathroom. Well, let me go back around this side. This place is so clean, man. There's a kitchen right there. Wow. Mandodoko Toyasaki. I'm trying to call these names. It's in Dutch, so I can't read it. Het Samaraka Museum is Hoestrek. Oh, sorry. I can't read it. I've never seen one of this hot, I don't know if it's hot they call it, in person before. I only see these things in books. This is so unique. Wait, is that a penis? Murder Vision. This is the museum. Guys, this place is so amazing. It's very peaceful. They open it so we can look in there, so make a fuss.
Ooh. Oh, this is so cool, guys. Wow. So nice to all. Oh, son. No, I'm going there now. Then it's so we can go in here. This is so cool.
They need to catch fish.
Oh.
The fish you put in the water to catch fish. Here are working tools. You put them over here. And these are drinking tools. It's drinking tools. Yes. Here's when he goes to for hunt. You put the meat in this thing and you put it on your back like this.
Mm-hmm.
It's a rifle. That's pure man's horse and this is his resting chair. And I think it's here is where
he sleeps.
He sleeps. And this is his instruments.
Oh wow. I used to see these houses in history.
Mm-hmm.
The Tainos and the Arawak people.
Yeah. But this is the maroons.
This is the maroons.
Yeah,
oh.
The original maroons are living in here in Suriname.
So this is the woman's. Oh, this is the man. Sorry. This is where the men stay.
Mira, esta es una casa de la mujer y aquella es del hombre.
This is where the women stay. As you can see, it's a different, total different structure. This one is more shorter, right? Wow. Oh, wow. Guys, this is amazing. This is amazing, guys. Wait, I'm trying to show you guys everything. Yeah, that door then should have put the bulb. One bulb, yeah. Okay.
Wow, someone with a tumor.
It's pretty, right?
Yeah. Aluminium.
Mm-hmm. Sorry. Ooh. And then come in here and full up.
Yes, this is the cuarto. ¿Qué hay, camas?
Guys, so we just stopped at. Actually, this museum, it's so nice. I enjoyed it. It's my first museum that I enjoy so much. It's very nice, I'm not gonna lie. I always say museum is for white people, but this one, it was so good. We spent an hour there, so now we are heading back to the boat, and then we are going to journey to the final destination, the resort, where we'll take the rest of the day, and then tomorrow we'll do some more things. So I'll update you. My battery is going to die, so I won't be doing much videos on my way to the place, but I'll update you guys as soon as I can. All right, guys, so we just arrived at the resort. Listen to me, that journey was a journey. Oh my god, let me take off this hat. I am so hot. I'm gonna give you a tour of my room. It's not a fancy place, but we're in the middle of the jungle and we have to work with what we get. Okay, so if you come here, don't bother come here for the posh all-inclusive resort, okay? Just come to relax and de-stress. Anyways, I am here after 7 long hours journey. Imagine living at a place where you have to take the boat. There's no vehicle. Where I'm at, vehicle cannot come here, none at all. I doubt these people have vehicles that lives here, but they have boats. So boats is what they use as transportation here in the jungle. and a lot of people live here. I pass a lot of people, a lot of villages are in this area. So yes, people live here, and them live. There are schools here too, and I'm certain there are medical centers here also. So as I said, we just arrived after 7 to 8 hour long journey to this place. Thank God I arrived safely. So I'm gonna give you a tour of the place. Remember, this video is sponsored by Tio Boto Eco Resort. If you want to book them, you can click the link in my description. Also head over to my TikTok to see the TikTok version of this whole entire trip. Okay, all right, so this is the place. It is so beautiful and very quiet. These are the rooms. I'm in room one. This is the kitchen. This is the kitchen. Wow, this is a nice kitchen. It's a very nice kitchen. Wow. No, I won't catch you in that. Look at, no. Look at these pots. Are you cooking?
Yeah.
Nice. Water. Okay. I don't understand, but I say okay. Anyways, hello. So I'm gonna show you guys my room. Wow. This is where the boat let us off. Right down there. This is one room. This is my room. As I said, do not judge it. Call it over. This is my room. And it smells so good inside here. This is it. Let me give you guys a different angle. This is my room. And yes, of course, electricity is here. Ooh, they have a TV. Nice. And they have shorter. Nice. Oh, I'm gonna turn on the light. You know, so I should have bring two light. I'm gonna bring the light, you know. Oh God, but anyways, this is it. Them have a chair, mosquito nets, cause we're in the jungle, so yeah. That's the boat down there. Them I bring up the luggage. This is it. Guys, so here it is, Tio Boto Eco Lodge or Resort. This is their number. And you can also click the link in my description if you want to book them. This is it. It's very nice. Wow. So we came to the river to swim. I haven't swum in a river for over 10 or 11 years or even more. Yes, but this water, I doubted it because it's dark and I can't see and I'm scared. But the water feels so heavenly. It is so cool and refreshing. Guys, look at this place. Take a look at this place. This place is amazing. So amazing. Ooh, the lighting is very good on this side. But anyways, guys, we came to the river to swim. And then we'll head back to the resort in a minute. And then tomorrow, we'll be going to up the mountain. And then I'll catch up guys tomorrow. Good morning from my cabin. If a cabin them call it. My little hut. In here is a little bit untidy, but this is where I slept last night. And it was an amazing sleep ever. But it have some mosquitoes. As you can see my face, mosquito bumps. But that's okay. We are in the jungle, so that is expected. But the sleep was so good, I'm telling you, man. Listen to me. I'm gonna take you guys outside and show you guys the view. I am on literally on the waterfront, so I get the good view. I'm gonna show you guys. So this is the view that I woke up to this morning. The boat is down there. We're going to the mountain today. The boat is down there, and this is my view. I'm catching fish. Look at this view, guys. It's amazing, right? Very amazing. All right, so this is room one. Room two, room three, room four, room five. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. There's another room right here. I'm gonna show you guys this spider, but it's dead. It's a big spider. Look at this spider. Wow. Wow. Yes. This is the view. Man down there cooking. Let me go see what he's cooking. Whoop. Guys, this place is amazing. Solar panels. Goedemorgen. What are you cooking? Chef. Oh, nice.
Look at that, guys. It's chicken.
Yeah.
Kip.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
What is this? Peanuts?
No. My patty.
Okay.
My patty.
Oh, so you're going to pound it?
Yeah.
Okay, nice.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, this is it?
Yeah.
What is it?
My pa.
My, it can be eaten?
Yeah, it can eat.
Oh, nice.
That's right, that one that you saw.
Oh, the tree there?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Okay, yeah. Thank you.
Okay.
No, I don't know people if you don't know me, but I take it because I don't want to look bad. Anyways, this is it. We are going on a tour today to Pineapple Mountain. They call it pineapple because pineapple grew up there. Good morning, Jay. How are you? Great. Yes. Look at this beautiful plant. Guys, this place is a paradise. What am I going to do with this thing with the man give me? I don't know what I'm going to do with it. But I'm sure I'm going to name it. This is the view outside. A tree. Views. Guys, y'all need to come to this place. Y'all need to come to this place, man. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. Father God, you see where me I got you. Oh, mighty God. Jesus. It's a rocky, rocky river. Murder. Murderation. YouTube people know so me agacho. Master God. So guys, we're on our way to Pineapple Mountain, Ananas. Ananas mean pineapple in Netherlands. So, this is the journey. This is the journey, guys. We are taking a 40 minutes boat ride to the mountain. Well, not to the mountain exactly, because we are going to walk to the mountain for an hour. It's a journey, so stay tuned. I will update you guys as soon as I reach to the location. So I wish you guys could see this up close. This is breathtaking. Wow, so peaceful. Our food is in that boat. So we just arrived. This is where we'll walk to the mountain. That's the waterfall over there. Trust me, I wish I could go over there. That's our boat driver. Okay, guys, so this is Yaya Dande Hospital. It is the first hospital in this area
Yaya Dande is like a mother woman that helps the runaway slave from Africa back in the days. She knew when they were in danger. So this is where she resides. And so they name this hospital after her, Yaya Dande. That's the information I was given. I will research some more about her and put it in the description. Okay, so we are heading to the mountain, and I will take you guys along with me. Okay, so I know you guys heard I said Yaya. English speaker would pronounce it as Jaja, but in Netherlands they pronounce the J as the letter Y in English, so hence why I said Yaya. I'm around English Netherlands speaker, so I didn't want to say Jaja for them to look at me. So yes, Yaya Dande. This is inside the hospital. Trying to find a picture of Yaya, but they don't have any. Guys, so this area of Suriname, it's not so remote. So in terms of electricity, how they get it, they have to use like generators and what do you call this again, solar. So they don't have electricity this side, unfortunately, and I don't think they have it like, let's say, the last 30 years. I don't believe they had generators this side, so it was rough back then. So I was told, I mentioned in previous clips, that this area doesn't have vehicles. Yes, it have vehicles, but there are no ways the vehicle can drive to this area, so they use boats to transport the vehicle. Oops, the pack is leaving me. They use boats. I just passed a tractor down the road, down the river, and I was told they use boat to transport the tractor. Guys, so we are going through this village. This is what the house looked like.
Yeah.
Boy, these pots are pretty. Wow. Look what I got. I got this thing, it's called pangi. It's a traditional wear. Men and women wear it. I was told the people that lives this side, they don't pay electricity because it's a project that was developed. Not developed is the word, but yes, I don't know the right word to say. But the people this side, they don't pay electricity and they don't pay water. That's so amazing. I want to come to this place, honestly. I really want to come to this place. The only thing I would worry about if I live here is Wi-Fi and good reception.
Yeah, utso. Utka dan.
Updating y'all. Still in the jungle. See this? I'm so tired. Look at this. I came here with clean shoes and look at it. Look at my socks. But as a tourist, you have to experience it. As a traveler experience. Tourists just relax. But I'm a traveler. Yes. Still in the jungle. Not at the final destination. But we're still going. There are other people here from another group also going to the same place. This is it. I haven't spotted any wild animals as yet. Just a monkey down the hill. This is it, guys. Guys, I'm running through the jungle like crazy. What's that? Oh.
A big tree. Did Woo! You know that?
Wait, wait. Woo! Did he hear something? Oh, it's iguanas.
Where do you see iguanas?
Guys. Guys, this is amazing. I'm in the heart of the jungle. You guys definitely need to come to this place and check out Tio Boto Eco Resort. It's a must. The experience is amazing. Guys, words can't explain how amazing this place is. Guys, listen. This is a freaking journey. I'm so tired. I can already see the pineapple. Now I know why they call it Pineapple Mountain. You're tired.
Am I just?
This is the view. Guys, I'm so tired. What did you say? Oh yeah? I'm not coming near back. There's a cactus right there. Guys, I thought I reached to the top, but there's more to climb. Look at this view. The camera doesn't do any justice. See the pineapples? Oh God. Look at the pineapples. Wow. I'm sorry if I'm breathing heavily. It's because I'm so tired. Wow. It's pineapple. So nice. So good.
This is so sweet.
This is so good. Okay guys, so we're leaving Pineapple Mountain and heading back down to the flat. Oh my God, I'm so hungry. Guys, remember, when you come to Suriname, please book Tio Boto Eco Resort. Listen to me, the experience is amazing. So amazing. And they offer the best tour this side of Suriname. Guys, you don't want to miss this. You don't want to miss this paradise. All right, guys. So, we're going down now. It's a long way, but we'll make it. Guys, so we're back. Well, not we, all of us, but I arrived back on the flat. Listen to me, that was a proper hiking. Let me just take this opportunity to say, God, why God good? Nah, lie. God is so good. I'm telling you, man, it's so good. I'm so tired. Just a moment. Let me go in the sun so you guys can see me. Listen, if you are not appreciated of the things that you have and the things that you don't have, then me don't know where you are. Listen to me. You see, these people living in the village, these people are isolated from the city. they are far, far, very far. I don't even think some of these people, especially children, have ever seen the city of Paramaribo of Suriname. Listen, and these people live here, they live here comfortable. They live here and nothing about them. And we have the luxury, we're living at the city, everything about that way. Be grateful for what you have and what you don't have.
Guys, we are actually going to the fall that I showed you earlier. We're going up the stream.
Mercy, watch your boat and reverse back. Where we are go? Watch all water come in.
Master God.
Anyways, check up this. Master God. Hey, then around with Chesapeake, Lila. Not good. Murderation. We are go over the part I showed you earlier. It looks so good, I'm telling you. Wow. You have to know if you navigate the river so the boat can float through, you understand? Right. Guys, I don't know how much more I should. I don't even know the words. This place is magical. Look at this. I'm sorry? You wanna go? Yeah, go. Be careful. This place is magical. Oh my God. Wait. Oh my God. Guys, look at this. Look at this place. Oh my God.
It's drifting me away. It's taking me away.
Listen. This place is amazing. This place is amazing. You guys definitely need to come to Suriname. Ah, what a feel so heavenly. After 1 year living in Suriname, I never thought I would be in this water. Because me always tell myself, I'm not going in the water because me can't see bombard. Listen, I don't want to come out of this water. Water is so good, man. If I get too nice, it'll bring me down this one. I'm gonna go down this one. But yeah, say hi to the camera, to YouTube. All right. Oh my God. Guys, again, ensure you click the link in my description right now. And book Tio Boto Eco Resort. Them are the best, me I tell you. Them ensure so you enjoy your money's worth. Book them right now and let them know. See, I'm me send you. All right. You don't know if you will get a special. You understand? But anyways, I need to enjoy this place. So here, what? Me go cut the video. Put down this phone in the boat and enjoy this place. I don't go put on my phone, you know, guys. What me say now, sir, I can't be so biased. I have to make you see this. I have to make you see this. Me one can't, for me I alone can't see this. Let me flip the camera and show you what I go. Guys, this is amazing. You guys definitely need to come to Suriname. This is so amazing, man. Hey guys, it is the next day. I was so tired yesterday, so I couldn't. Hold on, let me try to find a good lighting. I don't know if this is good lighting. But anyways, I was so tired yesterday, I couldn't get to complete the vlog. So this is the next day. This is the final day. I'm leaving the resort today, heading back to the city Paramaribo. So I remember to, if you come to Suriname and you want a tour like this, you can check out Tiobot. There it is behind me, Tiobot Eco Resort.
you can contact them again. The information will be in my description box. Don't forget to head over to my TikTok and watch the TikTok version of this entire trip. I'll be giving you some information in the TikTok video also. I don't think I'll be including any more clips in this video because I believe this video is gonna be so long and I don't like editing long videos. So until next time, I'm Chef Dekas. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram. On all social, you'll see the links, the pop-up here. Yes. Anyways, bye.